Hey, welcome everyone. We had a little rocky start. For some reason, it just wouldn't go in, so I hope you found us. Thank you to ACMA for inviting us to open for Dana Cooper tonight. You're in for a great show and right from the comfort of your own home. I'm Mary Dahl, and these are my singer, songwriter, musician friends, Gene Martin, better known as Smokey Daytona. And Al Candelaria, and together we perform around as Smokey Daytona and the Floridians. And after COVID, we hope to get back to doing that. Meantime, tonight we have a couple original songs to share with you. We hope you enjoy it.
Okay, so all during the pandemic, the three of us have gotten together to practice once a week outdoors under shelter because it usually rained. And the other day, after Mary and Al left, I was sitting watching the rain and thinking about how wonderful times that we had together. And Mary and Al had just left about 5 minutes ago, and I missed them already. So I wrote this song.
Fun, happy, sing-along type. But tonight I'm going to share one of my newest song, and it's about topical issues, I guess you'd say, that we need to shine a light on. And I call this song, Let's Shine a Light. Light a candle for those who've been abused. Let's shine a light on substance abuse. Let's light a candle to give them hope today. Lights from our candle light our way. Let's light a candle. Let's light a candle to make them whole again. Let's shine a light to show we care. Let's light a candle in prayer. When we light this candle, I'll light yours with mine.
Oh,
song.
I'll drink to that.
Okay, our next song I wrote, and I call it Colorblind, and that's exactly what I want us all to be, colorblind.
Smile as we fall in love over again.
Stay tuned for Dana Cooper. Thank you very much. It was a pleasure being here to entertain you.
Yay!
Yay, all right. Well, are we going to do our country roads thing here?
I don't.